Hi friends, this is Sivaram Madhavarapu. Today I come up with a new interesting topic, which is a fact. By the way, this is my YouTube channel art. How's it friends? So my today topic is, China is going to digging a 1,000 km long tunnel? Is it real? Are you thinking so? Morning Post reported that China could be building a 1,000 km long tunnel to turn cold arid Xinjiang region into an oasis of life. This report made India red. So let's see, is it real or not? First comes first, details of Brahmaputra River. Brahmaputra River has its source in southwest Tibet. It flows there with the name Yarlung Tsangpo River. The river runs across the South Tibet to penetrate the Himalayan mountain ranges in huge canyons and subsequently into Arunachal Pradesh, India. In Arunachal Pradesh, it is called Tihang. It flows throughout the Bangladesh in southwest and there it is called as Jamuna. In this territory, it fuses with Ganga to create a huge delta which forms the Sundarbans. The Sundarbans is a vast forest in the coastal region of Bay of Bengal, considering one of the natural wonders of the world. It was recognized in 1997. The overall length of the Brahmaputra River is approximately 2,900 kilometers. The river is a major resource for shipping and water supply. The average depth of the Brahmaputra River is 124 feet, that is 38 meters, and the utmost depth is 380 feet. Okay, are you thinking that what is this 1,000 km tunnel project? Here comes that. Okay, this is the Taklamakan Desert in Xinjiang. And this is the Brahmaputra River passing from Tibet, Arunachal Pradesh and Bangladesh and enters into the Bay of Bengal. And then this is the path of the tunnel which the Chinese to be thinking that to lay 1,000 kilometers. From Taklamakan Desert to Sangiri in Tibet, which is on the same Brahmaputra River. By making tunnel system there, the water may be decreased and create droughts to the Indian areas. By this move, the Chinese is expected to turn Xinjiang into a California. That means it becomes the desert area becomes a vegetative area and a green land. That is the main reason behind the tunneling system. Okay, China is doing for its best, so why India is red? This is the China's first dam on main upper reaches of the Brahmaputra was built at Jiangmu in 2010. There are three more dams that are under construction which is on the same Brahmaputra river. Okay, all the details are over. Now it is the time to know if this project is real. India and China signed two pacts in 2008 and 2010 which facilitates India with data of water levels and rainfall twice a day from June 1 to October 15 at three hydrological stations in Tibet. So that China has to intimate neighbor countries about their plans. According to recent reports, it is declared that it is untrue and this is a false report. A Chinese foreign ministry spokesperson Han Chaoying told a media briefing when asked about the report. So, it is not a true report. Okay, finally, why I took this matter? As I am very much passionate towards technology and modern things, this report strikes me a lot and forced me to do a report. So, that's the matter. So, please like my video and subscribe to my channel. And click that bell icon to get all of my future videos. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.